YouTube, what up? Right now we got PG Raw, PFK. I ain't never heard this dude. I had no idea. I had no clue. But I don't know where you from. Y'all let me know in the comments below. Whatever new artist y'all put me on, and I say, I don't know this dude or whatever, just put me on game in the comments below. Help me out. Help a brother out. You know what I'm saying? If this your first time coming across my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I put my all into these reaction videos. I ain't your typical. I ain't just finna watch the whole video and be like, okay, nah, I'ma talk to you. You know what I'm saying? If something's worth talking about, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, just gonna get into this shit. PG Raw, see what you got.
Oh Lord, Jesse made another
one. I try to ease the pain, but I know I can't.
But I know I can't.
Cause can't no fucking drug control the way I think.
The way I think.
Don't fuck with niggas, so just please stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane.
You can't relate, cause
okay, no type of drug control what I think. I like that right there.
Ain't another one.
I got a feeling he gonna wreck this.
I gotta ease the pain, but I know I can't.
But I know I can't.
Cause when can't no fucking drug
control the way I think.
The way I think.
Don't fuck with niggas, so just please stay in your lane.
Stay in your lane.
You can't relate, cause me and you ain't built the same.
Ain't built the same.
You lose your life, you ever go against that grain.
Against that grain.
Think about it twice before you speak down on my name.
Down on my name.
This real spill, none of this shit I spit for fame.
Fame.
I'm still here after he done put me through that rain.
Put me through that rain.
All I done lost, I know I got some shit to gain. Wanna be a boss and pay the cost and earn your name.
Yeah.
I pay my dues, I ain't got shit left to explain. It ain't no rule to this little fucked up dirty game. Just play your role and everything gon' fall in place. I don't trust these hoes cause all these bitches really fake.
Yeah.
My heart so cold, a lot of my friends have turned to snakes. I'm at a point of life right now while I'm just walking out on faith. But fuck it, a young and thuggin' and they know that. Come take a picture of this shit.
Bro, this be knocking, bro. What the fuck going on? And I like how he just being himself on the track. He ain't trying to spit. He ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying? He rap how he rap. He rap how he was rapping when they first was just freestyling the car, smoking the blunt type shit. This how he been, you know what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? If you don't get what I'm saying, you slow. But nah.
Got shit left to explain. It ain't no rule to this little fucked up dirty game. Just play your role and everything gon' fall in place. I don't trust these hoes cause all these bitches really fake.
That's really underrated. Just play your role, man. Don't try to be something you ain't. You know what I'm saying? And don't be so quick. I know peer pressure is really a thing. It's real. But shit, you gotta stay silent sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Just don't do it just because, you know what I'm saying? That's a whole conversation. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna have a whole bunch of topics and I'm just gonna speak on it. Not reactions, but actually I'm just gonna be speaking on that type of shit because I feel like y'all need to hear that shit. And I need to vent on some shit, real shit.
My heart so cold, a lot of my friends have turned to snakes. I'm at a point in life right now while I'm just walking out on faith. But fuck it. A young and thuggin' and they know that. Come take a picture of this shit, I feel like Kodak. Might drop a 20 in my mouth, I want a whole pack. This shit get serious in the drop, bro, where the bowls at? I get them in and get them out, but we can't hold that. Nigga, is you in or is you out, just let me know that. Cause if you scared, then just get out, we don't need no rats. You made that bed, you gon' lay down, make sure you want that.
I think this nigga from Florida. I think I'm gonna take a guess. Every time I'm introduced to a new artist, I'm gonna guess where he from. I think he from Florida.
That pressure hit, you can't let it bust your pipe. Cause in the streets, you know you gambling with your life. Keep it discreet, don't let them know what's on your mind. You sick and guessing about your moves. In other words, you waste time.
Yeah. Let me go back.
That pressure hit, you can't let it bust your pipe. Cause in the streets, you know you gambling with your life. Don't let them know what's on your mind. You sick and guessing about your moves. In other words, you waste time.
You sick and guessing about your moves. You waste. Hey, I like dude right here. He, what he say about, oh, let me go back one more time. Just a little bit, just a little bit.
Keep it discreet, don't let them know what's on your mind.
Just keep it discreet, you know what I'm saying? Like, I had a talk with somebody in particular. Like, sometimes I be, I love my home, I appreciate all my homeboys, but sometimes when I be let things know what's on my mind and shit, I don't get the reaction that I be thinking I'm finna get. And then when I say it, I be like, damn, I shouldn't have said that. Like in my subconscious, you know what I'm saying? So you might as well just don't say shit. If you feel the same way I feel, you might as well just don't say shit at all. It is what it is. And then we already men, so you get what I'm saying.
Why you second guessing about your moves? In other words, you waste time. I'm out here on my grind. I'm chasing cash, I don't know what the fuck they run by mine. I need that bag, I'm stack that bread until I die. You on your way, that ain't my fault, cause that's your life. I'm on that block shit. What? That young nigga hot shit. I would not quit, they tried to take me out, that's not it. But nigga, I'm God's gift. What? And you can't stop what God did through all the hardship. Yeah. I made it out, it's been a hard year. Yeah, I'm still standing. All the fuck shit, I ain't panning. Had to keep my bands. That's the only way this shit gon' happen. Trying to feel.
Yeah, he from Florida. I feel it. Because, you know, Kodak old shit is like you hear a second voice in the record. You get what I'm saying? Like, you gotta really pay attention to it. Like, if you listen to Institution or Project Baby or, yeah, them two right there, and you just listen to when he's spitting this shit, you hear like a second voice, like when he recorded it. All right, when you recording, you in the studio, you record one time, and you record another time. And then he kept that second. He usually pick and choose which one you want. But sometimes, with Kodak, the second one, or the first one, whatever you want to pick, he probably lowered it down a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Or I might be completely wrong about all this shit.
Grammys make no place to stack it. I just want my little lady to have her daddy.
Yeah, but this song was hard though. Oh God. But so I can't say he hard. I gotta listen to something else. So y'all put me on some other shit, you know what I'm saying? And shout out to PG Rock. And shout out to everybody that been subscribing to me. This your first time coming across the channel. Go hit that subscribe button. Get me to 1,000 subscribers by the end of this year. And really as soon as possible, shit. And I fuck with all y'all, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just keep doing y'all, just keep being active. And I see y'all shit, you know what I'm saying? And don't think I'm forgetting about y'all if I ain't reacted to your song yet. I'm getting to it. You just gotta be a little bit patient. But anyways, let me go hard out.